Niggas know that I've been having shit. Know that I've been having shit. Blew 100K on a habit, bitch. Waiting for a nigga trust some shit. And niggas know that I've been savage, bitch. 100 shot can in my mattress. I've been getting hoes.
Wear the full fit? Yeah. Why don't you just wear this, the shoes as well? That's too sus.
These are comfortable.
Low key, huh? Broken in. Damn, the best nice. Oh, there we go. Hey. New York is low key sus, nigga.
Yeah, that's
what the
what
fuck I have is like good, man. Young OG. Like out here, man, on the fucking block. Soho. FTP release shit.
Like,
come fucking
good.
Pop up. Cop up. Snow. Ho up till you blow up. All the hoes out there. Feel me? Go fucking show love for my nigga Zach, man. Real niggas doing real things, man. Fuck the population, you heard?
No, like last
time. Why is
we got two of them now.
Why?
This one kid was in the
just woke up out here in Brooklyn. About to go link up with my nigga Steve. Steve Sweatpants, you hear me? Yeah, I'm about to chill with that nigga for a minute. I don't know what I'm about to do today, but I'm gonna be taking y'all with me, so we'll see. Actually, first I'm about to hit this, what they call bodegas, little corner store. I'm about to hit the corner store and get something to eat, you hear me? These niggas be selling all type of shit in this bitch. So, you know what I'm saying? I'm thirsty and shit, so I'm about to hit this bodega, see what they got, you hear me?
Was hit relentlessly in the first half and early part of the second half.
Celebrations and salutations, motherfuckers.
They start the fourth quarter and they look to be the aggressor. This Miami defense needs to stop right sure. Now. He's got to step up.
Oh, shit.
For playoff
run. After 420.
For Iowa. Woo! Team needs me. I'm going to be there.
Did you call out?
He said it's pretty painful.
I don't think I'm.
That's for sure.
I don't think like I could ever play football in the cold weather like that. So I'm like, you know how fucking.
My girl's a fire tester. She always tells. She's like, yo, no matter what you do, you can't just open up one of those emergency doors in the middle of the sky. So don't worry about that. I was like, woo, perfect. Cause I was wondering like, if a nigga get crazy and he's like, yo, I'm about to open this shit, will I have to fuck this nigga up right now?
I'm not gonna get shit, though.
It has to be like a.
It's like real New York.
Oh.
Hey, only in New York, man.
I've never clapped before when a plane landed until that plane landed.
This nigga is fucking fascinated with them green ass Timbs. Like, that means niggas is getting money. That's all that means. Like green Timbs means niggas is getting money in their pinballs all day.
Dog, only in New York, you hear me? I swear. Religious is hard though, I'm not gonna lie. Huh?
Hey, your size.
What size are
they? It was a crazy
size. Oh yeah, don't mind my size. I'm about to take these bitches back to Detroit.
He's in the city. He's trying to get litty. Yo, bro, you gotta see this nigga really quick. Look at this nigga. I'll show you this nigga, what this nigga wearing. This nigga is a Brooklyn nigga for real now. You see this nigga Dewey?
Gucci.
This nigga got the fucking Gucci Dewey on. Oh, this dude, this nigga on his little ass bike. That's Brooklyn uh-huh. Right there, so. This nigga's out. Oh, shit. He's busting up. Yo, son. Yeah, this nigga busting that shit. You good. I'm from Brooklyn. I've been from Brooklyn all my life, for East Flatbush. I've been living out in Bed-Stuy for like 7 years and shit. And then this is the best part about it. So this shit is still real. You see niggas busting willies on bikes and shit. I can't live nowhere else. If I was from Detroit, you know, like you from Detroit and shit, I'd be in Detroit all day. But I'm from Brooklyn, so that's why I try to be in Brooklyn all day.
I hear it.
Dead ass.
Whoa. Wait, what'd you just say?
Dead ass. Literally dead ass.
I'm about to shoot some weird shit. Put this 16. Man, we out here in New York, man. Getting to this money, you know what I'm saying? It's snowing. It's cold. But we still out here playing a bit, you know what I'm saying? Praying, mom. Raps. Quit playing.
That nigga for real started acting like he was shooting.
I said shoot, this nigga forgot. That's what happened when you put niggas on the court though. Hey, I don't know why you keep putting this motherfucking camera in my face. I ain't got nothing to say to y'all. Learn it all. Nah, you don't know why I love.
This is RC Avenue.
Right,
transfer is available to the J train. Transfer is available to the
B44
Select Bus Service.
Hold on, we get off right here. Excuse me, everybody. Nah, I just fuck your job.
What up, YouTube? It's Vuhlandes, and that was my first vlog. That was from my time last weekend in New York with FTP. I had a fun time, I enjoyed myself. New York always shows love, everybody out there always shows love. So you know what I'm saying, I love New York. So it's pretty fun, you know. As you can see, that wasn't your like, what do you call it? Your like traditional style of vlogging, like people would say, because like, I have a vlogging camera where, you know what I'm saying, like I look in the camera and like talk and stuff, but like, I'm just not like, I just don't wanna do that. Like, I don't wanna talk to a camera. Like, I feel like, not saying that it's lame or corny, but I personally feel lame and corny talking to a camera. Like right now, it feels kind of weird. I'm pretty sure in the future, I'll probably get over it and probably just, you know, talk to a camera and like not feel, you know, lame or corny. But right now I just can't do it. So like right now my vlogs are just gonna be me recording what I'm doing, not really me recording myself what I'm doing. It's just gonna be me recording my surroundings, which I think is more like, for me, I think is better that way, because like I don't want to show myself on camera too much, because one, I don't have that much to say. I don't really know what to say or have that much to say, because every time I find myself like looking at the camera, like when I'm doing something, it like takes away from what I'm trying to capture. Like I always miss something, like something that happened and I'll miss it because I'm trying to talk to the camera, you hear me? So like I don't want to do that, at least not right now. I like to just record what I'm doing and what I'm around. But people who do that are not corny and lame. I just feel that way myself. There was one part in the vlog that I was talking to the camera and I was supposed to go in the bodega and record in the bodega and, you know what I'm saying, like just show y'all all the shit that they had in the bodega, but my camera wasn't recording for some reason. How the fuck wasn't it recording? I guess that's my fault, but like I don't like, if I had my camera, like the camera I'm recording on right now, and I just recorded in there, then I just would have been like, it would have been fine. The camera I had, I don't know, I have a Sony RX whatever vlogging camera. Yeah, so I don't know. I mean, maybe in the future I will start doing that. With that being said, I hope you guys liked it. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I know it's not the best, but I did my best at the time because I just started getting into this. I love video now. Ever since I started doing it, I've been having so much fun and just like, you know, like learning new stuff. As time goes on, I'm pretty sure I'll get better, you know, progress on, you know, my vlogging and just like videos in general. So who knows what happened. If you liked it, you know, please hit the like button. If
If you like these and you're gonna wanna see more of them, hit the subscribe button for me. I know that there's a lot of people. Like, YouTube is the scariest place on earth, because every time I get on YouTube, I go straight to the comments and I just look at people commenting, and the shit is hilarious. Like, people have no heart, no souls. Like, people just don't give a fuck about nothing on YouTube. They will tell you about anything on YouTube. Like, your mom would be in a video with cancer and shit like that, and they'll be like, why that bitch? You know what I'm saying? Something like that. But niggas on YouTube are just like a different breed. But fuck it, who cares? I don't really give a fuck. If you liked it, like, hit the like button. If you know, gonna come back for more, hit the subscribe button. I really appreciate it. I really appreciate you guys coming out and watching the first one. I wanted to get this out just because I didn't want to put this out too late, because you know, the release is still pretty new and everything is still pretty new with the FTP shoes and, you know, everything they released with Huff. But the hood vlogs and shit like that, you know what I'm saying, with me in the hood and, like, you know, recording in the hood and just everyday life in the hood and just what I'm doing or whatever, those are gonna be mainly what this is about. But it's not gonna be what it's all about, because I want to show people that there's more than just the hood. But I gotta show people that I personally wanna show people that there's more than just that, and that I can do more than just that. So with that being said, thank you everybody who came out and watched this first vlog. I really appreciate it. Yeah, I'll see y'all next time. Thank you. Gang, you hear me? Yeah, that way. Take that back. Not that way, just, you hear me? Yeah.
Yo, you, and I'm smoking on that loud shit. Don't give a fuck with smell. Cool. Yo, click.